IT administrators can get comprehensive information on each device that HP Touchpoint Manager is managing. Manufacturer and model information are listed in the Overview section. You'll also see which version of the operating system the device is running, as well as who the owner is. The Health section provides a basic view of the overall health of the device. An IT administrator can take action if there are problems with the hard drive or battery, or if virus protection and firewall are turned on or off. More detailed system information is available in the Hardware tab. Hard drive information, including health, serial and model numbers, and capacity are displayed. You can also find information about battery health and serial number. Additional system information is also displayed, including model number, serial number, processor type, how much RAM is installed, and more. In the Software tab, you can see all the software that has been installed in a specific device, as well as any updates that need to be made. The Warranty tab displays the warranty information for the system. You'll see start and end dates, how much time is remaining on the warranty, and when it was last checked. The IT administrator has the option of refreshing the warranty for this device to ensure that managed devices are always under warranty.